सीधे आपको लेके चलते हैं युवराज सिंह की प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में।
Failed more times than I have succeeded, but I never gave up and will never give up till my last breath. And that's what cricket taught me. I gave my blood and sweat to the game once I got onto it, especially when it came to representing my country. Since my childhood, I've always tried to fulfill my father's dream to play for India and win the World Cup. And I can say I was lucky to have achieved it. I am thankful every day to the Almighty, both my Gurujis, late Sant Baba Ajit Singh Ji, Sant Baba Ram Singh Ji, and my mother and my father who guided me on the right path through this entire journey. I am hoping that each day one of you who matter in my life are proud of what I have achieved on and off the field. And to my true fans who have always supported me endlessly, I can't thank you enough, especially when the times were tough. As I go back in times today, my life has been like a roller coaster ride. Winning the 2011 World Cup, being Man of the Series, 4 Man of the Match awards was all like a dream, which was followed by a harsh reality, getting diagnosed of cancer. It was like touching the sky and then falling down at light speed and hitting the ground hard. As all this happened so quickly, and that too when I was the peak of my career. That's the problem. But in that moment, everyone I knew to whom I mattered stood together for me, my fans, my friends, my family. Thank you for both my doctors, Dr. Nitesh Rahotgi, who took me for treatment, to Dr. Lawrence Einhorn in US, who also treated Lance Armstrong. This brings to my next focus in life, which is to help cancer patients through my foundation, UVCAN. At UVCAN, we spread awareness about cancer and help the underprivileged by conducting screening camps, funding their treatments, and sponsoring education to the underprivileged cancer kids. We have also started our own merchandising arm, YWC, for the foundation to help generate funds for the cause. I really want to make a difference to society by setting examples through my inspiring story. On a lighter note, I would say I am extremely lucky to play 400 plus games for India. I would have not imagined doing this when I started my career as a cricketer. Through this journey, some matches that remain in my memory were the 2002 NatWest final, my first Test 100 in Lahore in 2004, the 2007 Test series in England, of course the 6 sixes at the 2007 T20 World Cup, and then the most memorable was the 2011 World Cup finals. And then probably the worst day in my career.
लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए यू ही देखते रहिए आज तक, और इस वीडियो के पसंद आने पर लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।